is a very good friend of mine, Mr. Erik Oftedahl, known as Mr. Erik the Viking. He's familiar with St. Peter, makes his base in Oklahoma City these days, and he's got a few songs for you. So please welcome Erik the Viking.
Hey, everybody. Super stoked to be here. That was cool, too, because now I don't have to explain myself. You already know everything. So this is a song of mine called Dead Horses.
Thanks, everybody.